हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज़ अमित अग्रवाल एंड आई वुड बी डिस्कसिंग विथ यू द करंट स्टेटस ऑफ द ग्लोबल शिपिंग मार्केट्स। करंटली ग्लोबल शिपिंग मार्केट्स इज़ गोइंग थ्रू अ वेरी बैड फेज विथ ह्यूज सप्लाई ऑफ शिप्स एंटरिंग द मार्केट। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, इन केस ऑफ बल्क सेगमेंट, द एस्टिमेटेड सप्लाई फॉर द नेक्स्ट 2-3 ईयर्स इज़ अराउंड 8-9% पर एनम, वाइल डिमांड इज़ एक्सपेक्टेड टू पिकअप एट 4-5% पर एनम। So this excess supply over demand is going to put lot of pressure on the freight rates which is currently already at very low levels. And for instance, in case of tanker markets, the estimated supply is around 6-7% per annum, while the expected demand is around 2-3% per annum for the next 2-3 years. This again is going to put lot of pressure on the tanker market, tanker freight rates as well. Now, in case of company specific, we are bullish on companies like Mercator Airlines and GE Shipping. We like Mercator Airlines because Mercator Airlines currently is diversified into areas like mining, areas like dredging. Now, this offshore market, mining is expected to contribute approximately 70% of the total revenues for the company in the next 2-3 years. Though the company has significant presence in the bulk market, and they estimate that this bulk market is not going to do that well, but the other segments is expected to help the company sail through this tough market. The stock has not has been underperforming in the market for quite a some time. We expect that going forward, with mining and offshore segment doing well, we expect the stock to perform well in the next 2-3 years. Now, one of the pitfalls associated with the company is a huge debt on the balance sheet, which we expect to recede going forward. Another company that we are bullish in the shipping segment is Great Eastern Shipping Limited. Now, though this company has significant presence in the shipping market, but this company has again diversified in a very big way in the offshore segment, and we estimate that the offshore segment is going to contribute approximately 55-60% of the revenues in FY13 and as well as in FY14. In terms of capex also, this company is primarily investing in offshore segment. We expect this segment to be very profitable for the company and help the company sail through this bad phase of shipping. In case of Shipping Corporation of India, we are not very bullish on the company, because since we estimate that the shipping is not going to do well in the next 2-3 quarters, not even to next 2-3 years, we estimate this company to continue to perform badly even at operating level for the next 2-3 years. Another negative associated with the company is a huge debt on the balance sheet, and the company is continuously in a capex phase. So we estimate the debt of the company to grow from here, and that would lead to additional depreciation and additional interest for the company, which would have a very negative impact on the profitability of the company. So in case of Shipping Corporation of India, we are not very bullish. So overall, we estimate that shipping markets are going to remain in a very bad shape for the next 2 years, and in case of company specific, we are positive. Mercator Airlines, we have a outperform rating on shipping, on Great Eastern Shipping, and we are negative on Shipping Corporation of India. That's it. Thank you.